smoked haddock chowder. Here's how. I used to love it when my mum made this. Over the years, I've pimped the recipe, but you know, that's what I do, baby. You don't have to use smoked haddock, you could use smoked cod, or you could swap the fish out entirely and use mussels or clams. It's such a comforting dish. It's like a hug in a bowl, and it's perfect for a winter evening. Give it a try. Let me know down in the comments how you get on. That's a happy boy right there. Mwah. Ciao. Duh.